Ardha Salabhasana. Locust posture modified. Done one side only, either on the same side or on the opposite side. Lie on your chest, forehead on the floor, eyes closed, arms by the side of the body. As you inhale, raise your chest, followed by your head. Simultaneously, swing and stretch the right arm in front and upwards. Lift the left leg off the floor. Avoid bending at the knee. In this process, arch the back consciously. As you exhale, come back to the original position.